Let's go! We've still got 19%. At the very least, I'm planning on starting the Cavern of Wonders today. I can't promise that we're going to be able to finish it. Because there's quite a lot of missions. And they are not the easiest. Ah, yeah, I can iron fist more stuff. Fuck yeah. Oh, I get to bitch slap a griffin? Yes. One of my favorite things to do.
Activating combat mode.
Bonk!
Got him! The end!
Conflict resolved. Yeah.
Is there anything? Yes. In order to try and keep my sanity this time, because at the end of last stream, I legitimately had a headache from just the tediousness. Of doing a bunch of missions back to back. I'm listening to music. Due to copyright and the fact that I want to put this archive on YouTube, while I could technically stream the music and then just remove it, not worth it. So yeah, at the moment that I was just listening to Everybody Knows by Wildfire, which is a very good song. I like it. Yes, it's good. Has kind of been my, like, with music, I go through periods where I'll just listen to, like, I mean, I use Spotify, so I'll usually put on, like, a Spotify radio for one song that I've, you know, latched onto. Or I'll, you know, I'll listen to my weekly Discover and try and find a new song to latch onto. Everybody Knows is that song currently. Stop! My dad!
Concentrate.
He's hurting me!
Conflict resolved.
A little bit. Bonk. Bonk. And bonk.
Oh yeah.
So different. Well, we got a new shop. Ooh. That's not bad. And if I was gonna want any of these to level, it would be Rebirth Flame, because it gives you a free auto life, which is good. You know, I like there being no repercussions if I die. That's cute. You're getting rid of my mana and AP. Those are both so very important to me.
Conflict resolved.
The end. Oh yeah.
So that's our second power suit now, right? If I wanted to. Yes, I could max out my vitality and attack. Because apparently the max is 255. Because memory. What did I have equipped here? I think it was it Precious Watch? No, it was Protect Ring. Yeah. Okay, so I do still want... Vitality. And Spirit. So I could change that from magic into spirit, which that would get us pretty close to the 200. No, that would get us to about 200. My vitality is apparently lower than I thought it was. But I think that if we get to the point of facing Minerva, I don't think she does elemental damage. I think it's all non-elemental, like energy and... Speaking of energy, energy suit. I'm guessing that's the opposite to the power suit, where it powers up my magic and spirit, huh? Honestly, I just need an item that, like, damn near maxes out my spirit and vitality. It can reduce my attack all at once. Don't give a shit.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, there it is. I see it.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
How am I doing for P right now? Not great. Okay.
Activating combat mode.
That's probably going to be something that I have to farm. Off screen, huh?
Conflict resolved.
Two levels practically back to back. We're very close to 69. To be fair, I think it is these claw enemies that are some of the highest experience. Or highest experience for how easy they are to kill. Something like that. I feel like I have farmed them in the past. Yeah, energy. MP, magic, spirit, but decreases HP, attack, and vit. Honestly, if I knew that I was gonna need a shit ton of spirit, like, and I didn't care about physical defense, it's not a bad option. Because I don't care about attack. Attack is basically useless to me. Speaking of, with attack being useless to me, I should probably change Aerial Drain now that I've gotten it to 999. I don't think I can change it. Oh, wait, no, I can. Drainger. Yeah. Because my magic is double that of my my attack. So we'll see how effective that is. It's not like I got a great deal of health from Aerial Drain. So long as I get something, it's probably going to be just about as good. Oh, it's the M barrier one. Okay.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it ain't great, is it? I know that it's not powered up. But that's really not much. But now that it is a drain gurk, can I bind that into anything else? Back into an aerial drain. It's about it.
Activating combat mode.
Maybe it'll be better once it's leveled.
Conflict resolved.
Later. Oh yeah.
Good luck, charm. Oh no, they've taken all of my MP and AP. Whatever will I do?
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Yoinkers.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Conflict resolved.
Bitch.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Boink.
Resolved.
Oh yeah.
What the fuck's a good luck charm do? Is it something I have to equip? Luck plus 100. What does luck actually do? Crit chance. That's it. Right. That's useless. Because I'm already at damage cap. Consistent. And even if I wasn't, it's not difficult to get guaranteed crits by just hitting things in the back or going for weakness. So yeah, that's
activating combat mode.
Not the most useful.
Conflict resolved.
Later.
By yourself that to get far. I have a sneaking suspicion I may have missed a chest. I went everywhere. Unless it's hidden. No. No, I'm just blind. Another power suit? If I really wanted to, I could have a power suit in each slot, couldn't I? It may not be an actual full cure, but full cure is a hell of a lot better than Kuraga, huh?
Complete resolve.
By the fact that it got me up to nearly half health. Or just over half health. Drain.
Got him.
brain still ain't great.
Later. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Moving.
The power of
oh wow, you still have
oh,
that's
resolved.
A fixed number.
Activating combat mode.
It's a little bit of a different energy when it's an after work stream, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
And when I'm also trying to just entertain myself. So that I don't want to tear my hair out. Yeah.
Activating combat mode.
It's rare that a game gets me to complain about it giving me items. But god damn, do I wish there were less items for me to find in some of these missions, because I just want to clear the missions. But I'm also an item. Like, if they were all elixirs, or, you know, the stuff to level up an attribute, then, you know what, fair enough, that's worthwhile. But the fact that I'm getting shitty accessories that I won't use. Here I am, running around the entire map.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
And I'm avoiding the vast majority of fights. Like, normally you would be going through so many more of these. Hard to find them on this tile set because they blend in with the ground.
Yeah.
I have somehow managed to split both of my lips on opposite sides of my mouth. I am a special kind of stupid. Like, one's, my top one's split up here and my bottom one's down here. Clearly, I've just been trying to put stuff that's too big in my mouth. Yeah. Trying to fit an entire Crunchwrap Supreme is probably pushing it. You know, I will concede that. But you know, I needed lunch. And if any of you were thinking about something else, you're in the right place. Ah! Yoinker. Thanks for the healing.
Conflict resolved.
Got him.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on. Later.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Alright, this is the last one for this mission set. Okay, and I've only got three things to grab. And they're gonna be down those three paths.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, you're a tanky bitch. Oh, that's slightly problematic. Because you're also relatively quick in attack, annoyingly fast. Ah, it's right there. Okay, you're the boss. Three of you are the boss. Oh, I got impervious to physical. That's handy.
Sweet!
Oh, wait, no, there's... No, that, yeah, that was what we were doing there. Okay. Because, yeah, we've just got Yuffie's notices. Then we've got the cavern until we unlock what I think are the magic pop quests. Yeah. Missions? Things? So I still need Cactar as well.
Activating combat mode.
So I feel like I should have gotten that whilst I was in Nibble.
Conflict resolved. The end.
Because it was in the safe.
Activating combat mode.
I'm gonna let you keep that last one, because I didn't want it anyway. Yeah, I've got a closet full of them. But another one down in the coal mines is gonna be mind-blowing. I'm not letting you get this one, pretty boy. Welcome back, Tingles.
Back off! Fuck you! Piss off.
Get shit on. Costly punch is more costly than it was in the original. Yeah. I don't know if that's because it took like a static amount and now it's taking a percentage or something like that. But I don't remember it. Like, it feels like I'd get maybe five or six. Before I have to heal.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Whereas I feel like I got, you know, at least double that in the original.
Activating combat mode.
But this is purely based on my terrible, terrible memory.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Yuffie!
What is this? I don't want this piece of junk.
I still haven't figured out.
I'm in the wasteland looking for treasure. I haven't found anything yet, but I know I'm gonna. Because I'm not lost of anything.
Where?
So now she's calling for us by name. So I just got full healed from the 30% health back, so two punches is not more than 30%. Is more than 30%.
Activating combat mode.
Which means it's also not like it's taking 10% of my health each time.
Conflict resolved.
So it's gotta be taking like 12 or 15. To be fair, I think two punches does take about a third of my health, so yeah, probably.
Activating 15. Combat mode.
Thinking about the fact that I have 92,000 and lose about 30k. No, sorry. No, yeah, 30k.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Yeah, she's not here. She's messing with me again.
What is this? I don't want this piece of junk.
Seems her acting's gotten better. I'm gonna ignore her mails from now on. Well, I guess she did help me get my hands on rare items. I still have to wonder, how was she able to make it to these dangerous places?
I'm in the slums on a treasure hunt. I haven't found anything yet, but I know I'm gonna. Because it's not like I'm surrounded by monsters or anything. I swear I'm not, so the treasure's mine. I gotta go now. Something in the shadows is drooling. I saw another chest, but maybe not. I mean, there's one there. So maybe I did. Oh, there's the one.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
The end.
Activating combat mode.
Later.
Conflict resolved. Yeah.
Yuffie, are you there? No one's here. Another trick.
What is this? I don't want this piece of junk.
I've had it up to here now. I'm never gonna help you again, Yuffie.
I'm inside the plate. I'm totally fine and stuff, by the way. Don't even think about coming. She can wait this time. Although that's gonna take fucking ages.
Activating
if I keep
combat
up the RP walk.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Really? Oh, there it is. I was gonna say, there must be something here. Oh! Purgatorio?
Activating combat mode.
Boink. 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 Aww.
Conflict resolved.
No longer a sex number.
Yuffie, you there?
One, to restore Wutai's glory. Two, with an undying passion inside. Three, I will seek vengeance. Against Shinra! En garde!
You know that I just helped you, so cut it out. You're gonna give me some answers today. Tell me, how do you know all this dangerous information?
In Wutai, an anti-Shinra group just set up a base. I snuck in there and took all the information I wanted. I know that place like the back of my hand.
You know, that's really dangerous.
You're the one in danger. Now for the final battle. Accept my challenge. But before that, you don't know what's gonna happen. So I think you should save your progress.
Hmm?
Oh! You turned around too quick!
You need progress.
Treasure quest.
Crying again?
Yes! I got a treasure!
Is that Bahamut Fury? Seriously? That's a no-go! Give it back!
The materia was sent back to Zack several days later. Its value was most likely lost on Yuffie, being more than she could handle. Later, Yuffie's talents would blossom, taking her on a path to become a materia hunter. But that is a story for another time. But what that does mean is we now only have Cavern of Wonders and what I think is the Magic Pot quest. So let's go! I know, I'm so sexy.
Activating combat mode.
Thinking about it, I should probably check if I can power up my,
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Costly punch. Although, to be fair, do I need to? Because I'm pretty close to the new HP cap anyway. So I might not need to give it anymore. I might just get that from the remaining levels. So I might be better off focusing on a different stat like Vitality. Although, to be honest, the way that I'm going to get my vitality up is probably by using HP and then converting it to vitality. Because it seems that HP is the easiest thing to level up because you can use elixirs.
Bring it on!
All the other shit.
Conflict resolved.
Got him!
Now I'm at the cap. My status ward. Didn't quite get as high as I thought it would. Yeah, I need more SP to
activating
do anything.
Activating combat mode.
Boink. Oh. Oh, clever. You prevented the doinking. Fucking dogs. It's always the dogs. Getting leveled up is good because it might actually turn into something that I want to use, but it's unlikely. I'm still going to keep it equipped because at the end of the day it's, you know, 1000% extra health.
Something wrong?
Just guy stuff.
All right, let's go.
Thank you for the resub, monkey. You opened the stream to see me punching dogs in the face. Take my money as a sign of gratitude. That's right. I am the streamer that will take money to punch dogs in the face. That's a brand.
Conflict resolved.
Later.
How you doing, monkey?
Activating combat mode.
We are approaching the end of the slog.
Conflict resolved.
We only have about 15% of the missions remaining.
Activating combat
and
mode.
They are mostly
conflict resolved.
The Cabin of Wonders. Nothing like an out of context clip to start the week. You're welcome.
Activating combat mode.
Warm up's over.
Concentrate.
Resolved.
hold fire on that. I'm gonna save.
Activating combat mode.
We were just getting the hang of beating the super boss on this, decided to see how New Game Plus worked. It saved over your old file so you couldn't get back to the super boss, and you haven't played it since out of sulkiness. Given how much of a grind getting to Minerva is, I mean, well, it doesn't have to be as much of a grind as I have made it, because you don't have to finish every other thing, but you probably would. Yeah, I don't blame you for not going back. So if I take it to Elemental Ward, and I then take it back to Status Ward. So yes, I can get it back. The 10k, I can get it back. Okay. That's not too bad. And then leveling that up could give me what I need to get it to the handy. Because I can always buy another thing. I really shouldn't be trying to do this. I can. Good. That actually really helped. I just want normal fire or thunder. No, it's just coming by, monkey. Have a good one. Right, now, if I can change this. Lazaga. Oh, and now that means that we can continue to level that up to get more magic out of it.
Mug, I really don't care about. I'm going to swap that out, but... something. I just... don't know what. Okay, some of these things that I've got are actually already pretty good. If I can use those... The issue is trying to get anything out of grain. It's kind of difficult. But yeah, a 85 plus wall is not bad. That's not bad. I mean, Dispel Blade might not be a bad idea to have, to be honest. Being able to start off with having it at a plus 80 is not bad, really not bad.
Combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Later. Oh yeah.
Well, we're gonna get the force of nature pretty quick. And I think you get the Genji equipment either by stealing it from enemies in Avon or from a chest in here. So I definitely want to make sure that I'm opening the chest.
Activating combat mode.
Need to remember to go down that room.
Activating combat mode.
It's no damage, but it's annoying. Because there isn't anything that gives you hyper armor. Or if there is, it's endure, which I think also means that you can't get one shot. I don't know if that actually gives you like stun or stagger immunity, just given that stun is as bad as that. I love the fact that the majority of my time in these levels is searching for the items.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Well, at least it's not many chests.
Although
I did immediately go the wrong fucking way.
Conflict resolved.
Got him!
Where the fuck is
Activating
the last
Activating combat
thing?
Mode.
Got him!
Okay, that time.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Oh. Oh, I looked there.
Activating combat mode.
Hello. Oh. Consider me impressed. You didn't die. Three punches? Ooh.
Conflict resolved.
Thank you.
Oh yeah.
We'll be right back.
Activating combat mode.
Power heads.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
See? Eh. Eh. Meh. The echolalia be real.
Meh.
Activating combat mode.
I have sent you so many TikToks of cats.
Oh yeah.
just so that you are forewarned for when we finally have tickety tockety time. There are a lot of cats. Could have done all of these ones much earlier on. At the same time, I'm kind of glad that I didn't, because it's just fitting that our last full set of missions, which despite getting no, they have a death throes. Yeah. That our last set of missions is the cavern. In its entirety, apart from the first mission. They have a death throes that doesn't. Nothing I do can stop that from playing out.
Activating combat.
What do you give if I steal from? Is it gonna be disappointing? Hey, 90% emissions down. Force of nature. It just boosts everything, and it's a better version. Adds and absorbs fire, ice, and lightning. Oh. Okay, so it's wizard bracelet plus element blade. That might not be beneficial, though, because how does that work if I'm fighting, you know, let's say a bomb that is both weak Stunting. And, oh, to be fair, Costly Punch is non-elemental. It's also non-physical and non-magical, right? Yeah. Non-physical, non-magic. Which basically just means there's no resistance to it.
Activating combat mode.
Thunbury! It's been a while. Yeah.
Combat mode.
Oh.
Conflict resolved.
What was that turning into just then? I don't know. It could have been Moogle.
Activating combat mode.
Also, it could have been Chocobo, which wouldn't have mattered at all. I'm sure that if I wasn't careful, we could finish all of the missions.
Activating combat mode.
And at least attempt Minerva tonight.
Conflict resolved.
But I have work tomorrow where I have to host a call at, like, 9:30. So I'm probably not gonna do that.
Activating combat mode.
Be a responsible adult after, or else I get the bonk. Sir! When have I ever been responsible?
Activating combat mode.
I can't really argue the adult one, but I can argue the responsible.
Conflict resolved.
Got him!
I will be now.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Later.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
You know what? Explode on me. Explode all over me. Thank you for the heal.
Conflict resolved.
Got him. Oh yeah.
If I could, I would just disable random fights.
Conflict resolved.
I mean, there probably is a way for me to do that with cheat engine, but that, you know, also has a decent chance of breaking everything and potentially corrupting a save file and all the rest of it, so. A behemoth. Oh no, it's a Jabba walk again. Which of course means I can just stun lock it to death. Oh no, that's what it means. Is that it has the death throws. Oh yeah, I have constant shell. Yeah. Kind of forgot about that. This is why you always check behind you.
Activating combat mode.
Right, what's the boss gonna be?
Activating combat mode.
Blah probably a death gaze. You have good news? Oh, I have run out of... Oh, it's a Mandarin. I've run out of potion. You've mostly finished your thesis. This is good news. Now you just need to do the abstract in both English and Portuguese. Oh. Abstracts are easy. How do I boil my, you know, 100-page essay down into 300 words? We did a thing. The thing did this. We think it did this because of this. This proves this hypothesis. 90% of scientific abstracts. The only thing that's missing is the first 200 words that is just setting the base understanding of the thing that you're talking about. When you have no hypothesis and no testing, yeah, that could be a little bit more ambiguous.
Activating combat mode.
But really, it boils down to... What was the aim of whatever it was that you did? Because presumably you had an aim. How did you execute it? What issues did you come across whilst doing it? And were you able to meet your aim? Or what were the reasons why you couldn't meet your aim? I mean, to be fair, that is me now just kind of going through how I would write any report, for like performance, which is what I've been doing for the last few years. We were aiming for hitting this target on this KPI. These are the incentives that we did in order to try and hit that. Here are the issues that we ran across. Here's how we tried to address those issues. Here was our end performance. Here's what we would do differently moving forward. Although thankfully, I don't have to write this. I just work on the things that hopefully help. Like, I actually left work a little bit late today because I had about an hour left of my shift and decided, I'll have a look at this thing, which someone else has, you know, done the groundwork to allow me to do more on it. So I'll have a look at that and see what I can get done before I finish, because I've not got anything else that I can really do right now. And especially that, you know, wasn't going to try and send me to sleep. And because I'm a massive nerd, I ended up getting interested in what I was doing with data models and setting up a fucking humongous measure on power pivot. That I left
activating combat mode.
Out of the way. 40 minutes late. Because I'm a nerd. I didn't mean to leave you all alone. I was planning on coming home early. I even told my manager, and then at 5:30 she went, "Weren't you gonna go home?" And I was like, "Yeah," but then I got interested. It's not often that the AD Hades grabs me. Usually it's the Tism. Although I suppose that was more of a special interest than a hyper focus. This might actually kill me. You need a beverage? Yes. Let me just finish. Going to kill. Ah, crazies? It's cute that it thinks repairing is gonna save it. No, ow, not allowed. Sweet, new shop! Shop do. Oh. He's a D. Now, if I didn't already have just everything that's better, you can buy that from somewhere else as well, the wizard bracelet. Yeah, you can buy it from here. I should say it's been a minute. Alright, so we're about halfway through the cavern. When you've got to start just doing tricks with it.
Activating combat mode.
Just imagining someone doing a fucking kickflip.
Conflict resolved.
Later!
Activating combat mode.
Resolved.
How the fuck did you get in here?
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Scarlet Pit. That's a unique name. SP Barrier. Kill toss may not be the worst idea. Increases damage received by expending SP. That might be a little bit incredibly good, and replace Mug when we go and fight Minerva. Don't worry, I'm coming back.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved.
Got him!
Just in time to guard the flare.
Activating combat mode.
Big guy. Oh, there was a... I was wondering where the fuck's the death missile coming from. I should really look at reordering the new Final Fantasy, because I don't know if there's any kind of pre-order bonus. Just for the first one, you've got the summon.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Wait, was that... Was the last mission we did the finale of that chunk? It just seemed like a really underwhelming fight to be the finale of that chunk. Enough that I can't just one-shot them. Fucking rude of them. Oh, dare they inconvenience me. Dual cast. Dual cast. Enables equipped magic to be cast twice in succession. That might have to...
I don't know what I want more to replace Mug now.
It's one of those things that no matter what I do, I can't combine into it. It's stuck with what it's at. To be fair, I'm not sure I need it. It's good. It would be better if it was for a magic build. If I was doing a magic build. But... I went the wrong way. If I was doing a magic build, I would be using... probably... Braviga, Blair... Hell Blazaga with status ward still. And try fire and electrocute.
Activating combat mode.
I think that's too many. Too many slots, but. I don't know what just unplugged. This Genesis copy is powerful enough to unplug something from my computer. Four Kaiser Knuckles. Maybe I could be as fine as he was. This is the kind of item distribution that I don't mind. Lots of items relatively close together. I don't have to fuck about searching the entire map.
Ah! coming first is not easy. Strength is not the only requirement.
Yeah, I know. But still, I want to make first.
Listen to me, Zack. If you want to be first...
I'll embrace my dreams in honor. And my dream is to become a hero.
All right. You have my support.
Bringing out the big guns!
Prove your honor.
Okay, so I'm getting 1,000 needles, but I don't have Cactar.
Activating combat mode.
So unless this is the quest that gives Cactar, I missed something.
Better run for it!
More knuckles.
Activating combat mode.
Later. Got him.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Resolved.
that's the last one.
Okay. Activating combat mode.
Got him!
Well, aside from Cacti and Magic Pot, we're not doing badly for the DMW. Cloud's almost done, Cisne's almost done, Sephiroth is, and Genesis.
Activating
Genesis is
not
a good one, because there's nothing I can do. The influence of Hotworks doesn't. I mean, I say there's nothing I can do to influence him turning up, and then he just keeps turning up. Okay, but I've still not actually unlocked Cacti. Killed one now. Although it was Cacti with a K. Maybe I needed to steal from it.
Activating combat mode.
Soul of Pamasa. Stops expending MP. Yeah, if I was. Wait, does that? Does that also work with like magical punch? Because that would be a hell of a combo. And a punch that's powered up by how much MP you've got and never using MP.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Got him!
Really underwhelming. steal it. So yeah, FP Master doesn't want to change out of SP Master. That's an easy one. Level up. So it will probably be FP Master that I swap Mug out for. That's probably gonna be our final thruster. Murderous thrust. To influence Tombre. Oh, and that's why. These Tombres are a little bit tanky. And they teleport. To try and stab me in the booty. Should try stealing. I imagine Tonberries have got something decent.
Activating combat mode.
Fucking big Tonberry.
Yeah.
that one back. Just gotta worry about it pumping.
Ooh, that's a quick kitchen knife.
Explain to a non-Final Fantasy player why Tundries are scarier than a behemoth is probably interesting.
Conflict resolved.
Later!
Ooh, magic monster. What does this do? What is Magic Master? I mean, I figured that it was a materia, but... Maybe not. Stop expending MP, boost magic and spirit, but decrease everything else. Okay, so it's just a better Soul of Thamasa. Oh yeah, it boosts magic by a lot. Ah, but black garb is the same but for AP. Power and the energy suits don't actually cancel each other out. They just halve each other. But I could get plus 50 to attack Vit, Magic, and Spirit by equipping one of each. Not that I would, because Tech Ring, but...
Sounds scary.
answers enemy attacks with a counterattack. Okay. Maybe it wouldn't suck if I actually had good attack. I love how far back they go when I hit them. Oh god, Kettle. Oh, he just drops a kettle on me. I'm both curious and scared of what else that can do.
Yotei? Yotei? You're just looking over and just making sure that you're okay. Yeah. Yeah. They finish up soon. Bah.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Bah. Ow.
Conflict resolved.
The end!
Combat mode.
Granny killer. I should probably call it there for now, because then on Wednesday we've just got the last 5% of missions to do, and we're done. Because, you know, the actual story is not going to take long at all. But, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Have a good one. Later.